bar conditions moderate. Severe thunderstorm warning for the following counties in Washington, Lewis, and Pierce. The National Weather Service in Seattle has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Lewis County in west central Washington, southeastern Pierce County in west central Washington until 8:30 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 7:53 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Packwood, moving northwest at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Packwood, Paradise, Ashford, and Longmire. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8:30 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time for the following counties in Washington, Lewis, and Pierce. You're listening to NOAA Weather Radio Station WSM62 Olympia. Thunderstorm warning for the following counties in Washington, Benton, and Klickitat. The National Weather Service in Pendleton, Oregon has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Morrow County in northeastern Oregon, Gillum County in north central Oregon, southwestern Benton County in south central Washington, northeastern Klickitat County in south central Washington until 4:45 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 3:55 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Condon, moving north at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gusts and half-dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Boardman, Condon, Arlington, Ione, Alderdale, Rock Creek, Olex, Mikolo, Cecil, and Roosevelt. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4:45 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time for the following counties in Washington, Benton, and Klickitat. Severe thunderstorm warning for the following counties in Washington, Benton, Franklin, and Walla Walla. The National Weather Service in Pendleton, Oregon has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Umatilla County in northeastern Oregon, southeastern Benton County in south central Washington, southwestern Walla Walla County in southeastern Washington, southwestern Franklin County in south central Washington until 5:15 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 4:08 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Echo, Oregon, 10 miles southeast of Hermiston, moving north at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 2-inch hail and 70 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, people and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Kennewick, Pascoe, Richland, Hermiston, Pendleton, West Richland, Umatilla, Stanfield, Echo, West Pascoe, Plymouth, Wallula, Badger, Burbank, Holdman, Island View, Ryas, Tushy, Finley, and Eureka. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Prepare immediately for large hail and damaging winds. People outside should move immediately to shelter inside a strong building. Stay away from windows. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning.
Around real life.
Severe thunderstorm warning for the following counties in Washington, Benton, Franklin, Klickitat, and Yakima. The National Weather Service in Pendleton, Oregon has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Morrow County in northeastern Oregon, north central Gillam County in north central Oregon, Benton County in south central Washington, northeastern Klickitat County in south central Washington, northwestern Franklin County in south central Washington, southeastern Yakima County in south central Washington, until 5:45 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 4:43 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, an area of severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Roosevelt to 11 miles north of Patterson, moving north at 45 to 55 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail, as well as blowing dust leading to near zero visibilities. Source, radar indicated and spotter verified with several reports of winds in excess of 60 miles per hour and significant blowing gusts. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Richland, Sunnyside, Prosser, Boardman, Arlington, West Richland, Grandview, Toppenish, Granger, Benton City, Villa, Matson, Irrigan, Alderdale, Hanford Reservation, Patterson, Sadus, and Roosevelt. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with these storms and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 5:45 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time for the following... Severe thunderstorm warning for the following counties in Washington, Benton, Franklin, and Walla Walla. The National Weather Service in Pendleton, Oregon has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for north central Umatilla County in northeastern Oregon, eastern Benton County in south central Washington, Walla Walla County in southeastern Washington, Franklin County in south central Washington, Columbia County in southeastern Washington, until 6:15 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 5:08 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Island View to Umatilla Reservation, moving northeast at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Kennewick, Pascoe, Richland, Walla Walla, Continental, Deaton, West Richland, College Place, Milton Freewater, Wadesburg, Athena, Weston, Mesa, Adams, Prescott, Colotus, Helix, Starbuck, West Pascoe, and Huntsville. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Prepare immediately for large hail and damaging winds. People outside should move immediately to shelter inside a strong building. Stay away from windows. Strong winds ahead and along this line could produce areas of blowing dust, which could greatly reduce visibility. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous cloud to ground lightning is occurring with these storms. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close. Spokane has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for west central Bonner County in the panhandle of Idaho, southeastern Stevens County in northeastern Washington, southern Pendere County in northeastern Washington until 9 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 8:09 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 7 miles southwest of Two Wheeler to 12 miles west of Spirit Lake, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Two Wheeler, Newport, Cusick, Old Town, Sashine Lake, Two Wheeler Peak, Usk, Dalkana, Diamond Lake, Valley, Bead Lake Campground, South Skokum Lake Campground, Browns Lake Campground, Ruby and 49 degrees north.